conditions, but there's a penalty to Queensland from the goal line dropout. A penalty to Queensland. Noel Cleal.
Well, what happened? Cleal just dropped the ball and stayed in the pool of water there, and he never got his foot to it, and it drifted about a metre.
So, how would you feel? Look, the look on his face.